Hey guys. So this American lock is one of those ones that has the cracked cylinder from the Epic padlock series. I recently got one of these Peterson American bypass tools, and when I was working on trying to pick his cousin, I tried using this and it didn't work, and then I felt more motivated today. And I tried going against the instructions, and you're supposed to put it in this way with the flag facing down. Can we see that? Yes. And that I wasn't getting any love that way. So I tried it with the flag facing up, and I just had it open. And let's see if I can do it again. But it kind of jiggled it. Yeah, you can see there. And I think there it is. That's it open. So, and now this might be key retaining. It's definitely pick retaining. Yeah, there's the balls. Yeah, so that opened like that. Let's see if I can get my pick back, or my bypass tool back out of here. There we go. I don't know. Do I have his friend? He had a friend that was also dead. Let's see if his friend, who has a different, who, if you remember, was a different configuration. Let's see if his friend has the same bypass. I have not tried this one yet, so I have no idea if this is going to work. The people at America, well, yeah, never mind. They also have a, do they have a different keyway? I'm not sure. Obviously, you know, don't go actually bypassing other people's locks. That's illegal and immoral and can get us all in trouble. But I'm getting that spring pressure that I felt in the other one. And I'm just pressing the shackle in to see if that would help me overcome it. It seems a bit fiddly where you have to put this thing to get it to work. And I really don't want to break this thing off in here. Well, I think that given sufficient motivation, one might be able to defeat this thing. Of course, it may also be an artifact of the fact that it's broken, but the core is broken, but let's just give it one more go. I just thought that was interesting that, you know, American has this defect in so many of their locks, and now Master has carried it onto their own locks after picking up American and defiling them in other ways. And yet American apparently has had this defect in locks going back as far as however old these things are. And I don't know, but they've got one of the older logos on them, so, and they don't have the date stamp, so I don't know if we'll ever know exactly how old they are, but I think they precede the 5200. There it is, open. So that's two of them. Bypassed. Unfortunately, I can't do both of them at the same time because they're key retaining, it would appear. Or the spring is really stiff. But no, I think it's because it's key retaining. Anyhow. So yeah, so they've designed this bypass feature into their locks for untold decades for reasons that only maybe an accountant at American Lock could explain to you. So anyway, thanks so much for watching. Please subscribe to my videos. And as always, have fun and please keep it legal. Cheers.